Welcome back to some more Gary's Mod. Today we're gonna be running away from a poo-flinging baby in a labyrinth. It's kind of like a maze run, but it's in a labyrinth. But first, real quick, can you find Brock? Can you find Kermit? Where is he? It's like a Where's Waldo? Oh my god, where is he? He could be anywhere. There he is. Did you find him? He was over in that corner. Hey, Brock.
Hi, don't lie. I'll find you if you're lying that you found me.
Tell us down in the comments if you found him. If you do not lie.
Yeah, don't lie. That's against the rules.
I like that you dressed up in your little detective suit today, because today we're going to be playing a little game. That's right. We're going to be playing a game where one of us is going to hide an object in the labyrinth and the other one has to go find it. Meanwhile, there's this.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, you got to look out for that, man. Look at him trying to get me with his little baby claws. Do babies have claws?
This one does. You told me to wear the detective costume because you think I look hot, not because it fits with the theme.
There's two reasons for you wearing the costume, obviously.
Oh, okay,
you
cool.
You look excellent, man, by the way. That suit's well-tailored. I'm gonna let this thing do its job. Wow, it hurt. Oh, and then he pooped on you. Whoa, look at him. The baby in yellow does not follow rules. The baby in yellow runs wherever it pleases. Look at it. Look, you can't even keep up with it. It goes so fast.
No, it's a quick baby. Did you notice, by the way, it has a bloody handprint on its back, sort of like it was burped by someone bleeding out?
I'm going to put an object down. I'm going to show you said object first. Now, hold on. Ready? Okay, now turn around. I'm going to go hide it, okay?
Okay, I'm going to turn around and look towards this corner. You take all the time you need. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Real quick, hurry up, really fast. Stop wasting all my time. Hurry up, hurry up. You taking your time, Ledger?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Wow, this is going to be really hard to find. Okay, I'm coming over to you. So from now on, you can't fly around, all right? You got to just run through the labyrinth. And you can ask me for hot or cold.
Quick rules question. So if I get killed by the baby, I also lose, right?
Yeah, oh, if you get killed by the baby, you certainly lose.
Okay, cool. Just wanted to clarify. All right, I'm ready. Let me know.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. look at how cool this map is, man. I'm really happy with this. So just take a second to soak it all in. It's kind of like your prison, yeah.
Ah, smells like baby poop.
It's got that new prison smell. Yeah, and baby poop. You're actually doing really good. If I had to give you a
hot or cold,
I would give you a warm. You've certainly gotten warmer. You're actually really warm. You're doing well.
Okay, wow. Cool. This is going to be very hard because there's a lot of ins and outs to this map I didn't realize before.
There's some ins, there's some outs, there's some, you know.
Did I miss it? Was it obvious?
No. Actually, wait. Oh, I see. Even I goofed. I don't even know where it is.
Oh, God.
No. Okay. You're warm.
I am warm. Okay.
Yeah, not like burning warm, but like lukewarm. You're getting warmer. Uh-huh. You've gone the wrong way. You're colder now.
Oh, God. Dang it. We should have a flare gun for these episodes. That'd be a good ad.
Yeah. That'd be nice. You could shoot up a little flare and let me know where you are. That's actually really smart.
Yeah, I know where you were.
Okay, Brock, we've got baby incoming. You're gonna want to move.
God. What's up?
You're gonna want to move.
Okay,
here comes said baby. Oh, it's running into a wall though. You're good. Okay, it's figuring the wall out. You're not so good now.
Oh God!
Run! Okay. Run! Evade!
Not good! Not good!
Oh my God! He comes for you!
Oh, I really don't. I'm actually feeling scared.
Yeah, no, I'm scared for you, dude.
Hot or cold?
Here. You're warm. You're warm. You're really warm, actually.
I'm gonna. Oh, he's in here with me!
Oh, is he? Oh, wait, where? Oh, I gotta find you.
You got me.
Oh, you were like, oh, Brock, I see your body, and look at that. You were right by. You were so close to the cone, man.
Oh,
you were
my
really
God.
Right by the cone.
Oh, I see it. Oh, look, it changed. It's not orange in there. Why is it like metallic?
It looks silver because it's in the dark. But yeah, you almost had it, but you failed hard. You failed real hard, man.
Okay, well, it's my turn now to hide something. I'm gonna pick an object for you there, big fella.
Okay, pick an object. Yeah. Dude, I'm gonna. I know this. This labyrinth here, seeing you go through it, I feel like I have a strategy. There's multiple parts that are kind of the same.
What do you say? You're gonna have to find this brand new TI-83 calculator.
Wow. This is a calculator?
Math got pretty hard, so they had to add some more stuff.
Geez, I know, man. I guess maybe I need that.
No, you will. They're actually changing math laws next year, so money is gonna... You have to use that calculator to understand money. Yeah.
New money's gonna be wild.
New money's crazy. This is cryptocurrency.
This is crypto. Yeah, it's Bitcoin. Okay, well, go hide that Bitcoin wallet, and I will go into this dark hole. Just holding a little pot in here. Just all by myself, holding this little pot. You got it yet?
Yeah, it's hidden, dude. It's hidden. I'm gonna come find you. Okay, I see you, and I'm just tallying where my thing is.
You wanna come take this pot off my hands?
Sure.
Don't shoot it. What the
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought we had a code. Like, it was like, you know, people say, like, go deal with that guy. They mean kill him.
Wait, what? So all those times I told you to go deal with the guy, you've killed them? Brock.
Yes, what? I thought that's what you wanted me to do.
I just wanted you to talk to people. Use your words. What the Oh my God, you kill people?
Yeah, we have to have a conversation about nuance in conversation.
Okay, anyways, I'm gonna go find this thing.
Okay.
You know,
good luck.
I'm gonna go. Okay, so
all the baby's on you. And you lose, just like that, baby. Easy money. I'm taking the dub home. That's what I'm talking about.
I hate this game. I think I need like a 10-second head start from the baby.
Yeah, you can start from right there. The baby's coming though, so get moving.
Okay, I'm getting moving. Okay, here we go. I'm on top of the roofs. Tell me, am I hot or cold?
Okay, you're moving in a cold direction, but you were warm.
I'm moving in a cold direction.
Okay, you're warmer now, moving in a warmer direction.
I'm warm.
Still a ways off, but that's the right idea.
Is the baby on me?
No, the baby is currently stagnant. Oh, it's just smelt you. It smelt your
position. Oh no, the baby smelt me?
Yeah, it smelt you, and now it's moving now.
Am I hot or cold?
You're really warm, honestly. Moving the wrong direction again, though.
Oh, I'm so scared right now.
You're warm, dude.
I'm warm?
Oh, the baby's warm, too, though. Oh, this is close.
Oh,
okay,
no.
Okay, cold, but the baby's coming, dude. You gotta move. The baby's coming.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Oh, it's climbing the stairs. It's climbing the stairs.
Oh, my God. Okay,
you're
it
so
is.
Warm.
Oh, it
you're
got
so
me
warm.
With the poo.
Oh, dude, you were so close. I'm gonna stay where your body was. Spawn and come back. I'll show you.
Okay.
So you were right here. You died right here on the ground.
Uh-huh.
And the thing was right around this corner inside this hole.
Oh, man, I should have seen that.
Man, I'm thinking kind of like whoever scores first wins.
I know, it's feeling like that, man. The game's much harder than I thought. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, here we go. Let me put down an item now. How about a red wheelbarrow? That kind of sticks out, doesn't it?
Is
that
it kind of looks nice.
Can I make this more red? Is that obvious?
Oh. Flashing, yeah.
Yeah, do you think that would get your attention?
Definitely.
I just don't want you to miss it when you're by it. Personally, it's going to give me a seizure, but I'm going to go tuck it away, so don't look, okay?
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna fly off to the other corner and not look.
I'm trying to think if I put this here, if it's going to be too... it won't even go in there. Okay.
I've been looking.
Okay, all right, now you can look.
Oh, okay. I'm here in the corner. You see me over here?
Yep, I'm going to turn the baby on, and now he's on. We're going, and we're live,
all
and
right,
he's
I'm gonna
running.
I'm taking the top path this time just to gain some ground, because it's
easier
to dodge
the baby.
I see
that. The baby is, yep, he smells you.
Oh,
the
no.
baby smells it. Whoever smelt it, dealt it,
oh,
and it was
God,
the baby.
No,
because
no.
he's constantly pooping. You are cold.
I'm cold. Okay.
Yeah, you're cold.
How about now?
You're getting warmer. You're like heading in the direction. Okay, the baby seems to have lost track of you. You did a good, job losing the scent. Oh,
I
no.
see it.
Oh, he
I found
oh, he
it.
Sees it.
Yeah.
I put it in a spot that would, maybe it was too easy now that I see it, but.
Yeah, you're foolish to have put it next to this shrine.
I
should have
put
here
my favorite
day.
Wheelbarrow right there.
I made this shrine with my hands.
You made the shrine?
Yeah, I wrote in that language, too.
Nice, dude. I can't read it.
Yeah, it's Gorkic.
Gorkic.
It's pronounced kind of like...
Take my wheelbarrow and use it wisely.
Use it to move
dirt and bodies like I have.
Okay, I'm going to make myself a little treasure trove for all the treasures that I've won.
Oh, that's a good idea. Wow, you really lost the baby scent, too. Like, I don't even know where it is. It's just...
Yeah, I dunked on that baby, dude.
It's somewhere in the labyrinth. That's for sure.
I'm going to come up here to get you your item.
Yep, get me an item. I want to see if I can get a point on the board. This is really important to me.
Well, since you gave me the flashing effect, I'll do something extra to make yours stand out too.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Let's do a trash bin.
Oh,
but,
yeah. I can't wait
to
find that.
But I'm going to change the color. Oh, nice. What if I do this? Yo, crazy trash can.
Dude, that's a cool trash can. Still
yeah, this
trash
is like a
can.
Cyberpunk. Yeah. What, you don't like the trash can? You're sad about the trash can.
Well... No, it's fine. I'll find it.
A wheelbarrow is basically just a trash can.
It's more fun, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I'll find the trash can.
Okay, all right, cool. I'll go hide the trash can. Don't look, okay?
Okay, all right. Can't wait to go find this trash can.
I can change it. I can change the trash
no,
can.
No. I'm going to go find that trash can now. I'm hopping in. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, here we go.
Here we go.
This is your chance, dude. This is the big, your big chance. This,
this
is your
is
big
the
moment.
Big ball. There's a big ball right there.
There it is. Oh, that's a nice ball. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. That's the only round thing, I think, in this entire map.
Yeah. That's where Cinderella wanted to go, right there.
Oh my God, Ledger. You're getting warm, but the baby is stuck in that behind you.
Trying to find this freaking trash can. Trying to find a pile of trash in a trash stand.
Notoriously hard to do that, yeah.
Yeah, that's the saying, right?
Okay, the baby has your scent, but it's confused. It's trying
so
to
am
decide
I, honestly.
Sort of
where
you are.
Where have you hidden
you're
the
very
trash?
Warm. I mean, you're very, very warm, yeah. You're very warm. Oh, the baby is on you, dude. Very close to you. I don't even know how the inside of that building looks, but you need to get out. Okay.
I'm kind of at a dead end.
Oh God.
Oh God. Oh jeez, no.
Oh, the baby got
the
him.
The baby. Dude, he's so scary, man.
He is terrifying. Okay, here, come here. I'm marking where you died. You were very close again.
Oh, it was up here. Why do I never think to look up?
I even added all these bright lights.
You put a blinding light in there.
Yeah, it's like a shining
trophy.
Wow,
that trash can actually looks kind of nice now that I look at it.
Dude, I'm telling you, that's a sick trash. I would rock this trash can.
I'd have that trash can. I guess that means you win. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I just feel like I don't celebrate enough, and you know, I one of my resolutions is to celebrate my victories more, small or large.
Oh, okay. Here, I've got an idea.
I don't know why'd you do that? Why do we have that?
Oh, what the fuck?